that's nothing. What I pulled off the lot, that's stunning. Reppin' my town, when you see me, you know everything.
Black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow, black and yellow. I put it down from the whip.
大家好，欢迎欢迎，这是 CIN 的杨洋杨宇 ，It's your voice。今天我们在 River Oaks Chrysler Jeep 和我们一起在传奇人物 The Living Legends, particularly the Living Legends of Third Ward. And this one 就是特别好，因为这是我的伯伯 ，my uncle Arthur Gaines, former head of HISD, and his beautiful wife, my aunt Jean Gaines. This is the division manager for the city of Houston.Miss Rhonda Ray now, and her husband, Mr. Ray. We have Dr. Daniels, Miss Gomez, Miss Mosley, and Dr. Malone. So you women, you 很多的好人。Hello, 我们在这儿一起 Gordon Quan of Foster Quan, 毕业的 living legend of Houston. Mr. Quan, please.Tell us a little bit about yourself for our viewers who don't know, who are very few.
First, 你好, Melba.
你好, 关先生.
Well, I'm back to practicing law again, as you mentioned, with Foster Quan. But I also want to let our viewers know that right now we're in the middle, the city is in the middle of a redistricting process. And it's so important that everybody participate to make sure that we have equal representation of all groups in our city of Houston.
对吧？我同意他，我们都需要有代表。Excellent point。现在我工作一起市长国际贸易发展的办公室，所以我知道这是非常重要 ，very important。Is there anything else going on that you'd like to tell our viewers about?
Well, if I could, I'd just like to mention that we recently lost a great member of our Chinese community.Judge Herbert G. And we're pushing to name the Municipal Courts building after him because of his work for over 20 years with the City of Houston Municipal Courts.
很好Herbert G. 做他们去啊我们对不起他们应该叫Municipal Court 的建筑 Herbert G. 对啊
So I think it's important that our Asian communityparticipate fully in all aspects of this great city that we live in.
对吧对吧很好 Well, thank you very much for this interview. 谢谢不客气